Hey y'all, it's Jess here with Wayfair, and I am so excited to give you a peek into our house today and my favorite spots and talk everything home and family. I am a mom to a cute baby girl and two pups. So when it came to our home, I wanted it to be beautiful, but at the same time, I had to be realistic and it had to be functional. Our gallery wall is my favorite part of our entire house. The reason why is because people can walk in, and as they're coming to our focal point in our home, they're seeing these pictures of our family and knowing that we live a real life. Our living room and our dining area are our main focal points in our home. It's the first thing you see when you walk down the hallway, and I have filled it with pictures of our family. My baby's toys are everywhere. Her high chair is in the dining room. And I've done this because I want people to know that we live here, but at the same time, I want you to see that I love design. And it's beautiful, and I've incorporated whites, I've incorporated neutrals, and different pops of color so that it looks like a family home. If I had to give one mom design tip, it would be storage. You can't have enough of it. As you go through my living room, you'll see that our entertainment center has cabinets, we have baskets under our benches, baskets under our little side table. I can store my baby's toys, my dog toys, I can store books, I can store trash, like whatever I need to put in those bins, I put them in those bins. Our master bedroom is a place where there's not toys. There's one little tiny bin in the corner that has a couple of our stuffed animals in it, but that's it. The rest of it is kind of our sanctuary, the place where we can relax and go to bed and get a good night's sleep. We hope we get a good night's sleep anyway. I think a lot of us feel like if we're a mom and we have kids or dogs, we can't have this well put together home. But I'm here to tell you that's wrong, and you can. It's just about the pieces you use. The thing is, your home doesn't always need to be immaculate. I want people to come in and know that I have a baby, that I have two pups, and that I'm a mom. That's real life. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.